The dance group asked us to make a swarm of drones fly autonomously and also interact with a dancer.
It's difficult to work on such innovative projects.
I want to build a lab girl, Erik.
Yeah.
But it's also a lot of fun because you get to use new technologies and you learn a lot.
Yeah, I see some problems in the second gate.
Shouldn't we raise the angle with a little more?
The actions of a human are so refined that that's really complex to translate into software.
How's the knee, John, you and Chris?
Yeah, the knee is okay, but I believe we have to find a solution over there.
So guys, I think we have a serious problem with this imaging board.
Everything has been invented in electronics already. Everything has been invented in mechanics already. But we need people on the interdisciplinary fields, in between those two areas, where nice innovations can come from.
I think we can improve the work in distance definition.
Let's do it, yeah.
We have to rotate the ankle to 45 degrees.
The software in this project is really about the control loop, the algorithms, the logics, the filtering. And that's how the software really brings the skeleton to life.
Every component is now being integrated on the LabGo, right?
Yes, except for one really important one, the high voltage system.
We are close to the launch.
I will see you tomorrow.
Yes, see you tomorrow.
I think what is very important in this process is that you give people room for making mistakes.
And what are the results up to now? What happened?
I had some smoke.
You really had smoke?
Yeah.
Okay, but that's just exactly what I'm telling you. Keep on trying, yeah? Keep on trying. This is the most important thing, and it's the only way to get forward.
Ah, this shouldn't happen at a live performance. We're really close to the premiere, but otherwise it might be too late.
We're a bit behind schedule, but I believe next week we can give the first demonstration.
Okay, make sure you run all the tests before the demo, right? Project March is about software that improves people's lives.
To me, it's not just the looks, but also that the product works the way it needs to. That's something that I can really appreciate.
Show me what you got. Very nice. Well done.
Thank you. I think it's ready.
So for us, this was an experimental project to learn how we get to the end and what challenges we need to overcome.
All working.